So we just wasted a bunch of ammo. Which sucks. Whoa. Like any of the other Resident Evil games, I think this is human flesh. Creepy as hell. Alright, what is that? Oh god, yep, I was right. This is a human butcher shop. That's nasty. Okay, that is that special bottle of wine that we need for that puzzle.